Nächste Läuferin, nächstes Gate aus Finnland, from Finland, Linnea Seder.
So first in this warm-up group, we have Finland's Linnea Seder skating to Broken Vow by Walter Afanasieff. Finnish Linnea Seder smiling through the program, emitting some very positive and beautiful energy for the audience and the judges to take in. Was skating such a well choreographed program. As choreographers, we have Shaneta Fall and Adam Solja, a name that we have heard quite often this competition as a choreograph, and I'm sure and I assure you that we will hear even more often today. It was just such a well designed program and so greatly executed by Linnea. She had some problems with the technical elements. Here you can see the triple flip with a little bit of a struggle there in the landing, but then following it up with the triple lutz, which she couldn't stop the rotation for, but still added the double toe loop for the combination to get those extra plus points. Then we have the double loop, which was meant to be a triple loop, but she went for the safer option because she was probably not feeling the jump, but then following it up with a beautifully performed double axel, double toe loop there. And straight into the choreography in between the elements for the transitions. And there we have a triple flip, which unfortunately she fell on the landing, didn't quite get the perfect lean in the air. She had a little bit of a lean backwards, which led to the fall. But then got the triple lutz at the end of the program before we got to the choreo sequence, which was just so beautiful.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Linnea Seda from Finland. Sie erhält in der Quer 95,38 Punkte und mit einer Gesamtpunktzahl
95.38 points in the free skating, which brings her combined total up to 152.81 points, and that brings her currently into rank 6.